Celebrating courage. Courage, the first core value. Define our fearless conviction to heal our ailing planet from pain, hurt, and rejection. The unruly changing pattern of seasonal rain and snow reminds us to batten the harm before they show. It's courage that conquers fear of failure in times of adversity. It's courage that helps us bear the strain of partial sagacity. We need courage to defend truth and courage to speak our mind. We need courage to lead our youth before they all go blind. Leaders who lack courage can never bring in change. Scholars who lack courage can never influence change. It's for this very reason we hold our values dear, to keep us out of treason and keep us out of fear.